In psychiatry, we have a vicious cycle regarding psychiatric diagnosis. While in most fields of medicine, we have an etiological diagnostic system, meaning that the name of the disease is the cause of the disease. For example, appendicitis, appendix is a place in the body, in the gastrointestinal system, and itis at the end means that it is infected, so we have a location and a pathology. When you say depression or anxiety, it's not a location in the body and it is not related to any pathology. So why don't we have an etiological diagnostic system in psychiatry? Everyone agrees that it is brain-related, and we don't have a brain-related diagnosis system. So why is that? This is because we didn't prove totally, we have a lot of information, but we didn't totally prove yet that mental disorders are exact brain disturbance in the brain. And because we did not prove that, we can use it in the clinic. Now, if we won't use it, this is the second condition, then we will never reconceptualize mental disorders as brain disorders, and we will never break out of this vicious cycle and discover the causes of mental disorders. So I think the first thing to do, according to an old Chinese saying that wisdom begins by calling things by their correct name, we should begin and call mental disorders by their correct name as a brain-related disturbance. We should reformulate mental disorders based on what we know until today, as brain-related terminology, and there we can break the vicious cycle and break through and start the process of discovering the causes of mental disorders.